That is correct.
It is? I can't believe it.
This is Strosky.
This is the first place that came to my attention.
Miss Olive Strosky came in second at her school's Halloween contest.
I was roadkill.
Boanthropy.
Boanthropy, may I have a definition?
The delusion that one has become an ox.
Oh, excuse me, sir, could you not sit in that seat, please?
I save a chair for my dad in April on the up. It may take them a while, but when they get here, that's their chair. Cause my mother's in an ashram in India. I saved a chair for her too, but it's merely symbolic. As daily she cleanses herself in the Ganges. And I live in a house where there's an oversized dictionary that I read as a girl on the toilet.
Boanthropy?
Is that from the Latin root bo meaning ox and the Greek root anthro meaning man?
Sure.
Entire language of our species, which is a fitting return.